What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video on the channel. And today it is October 1st, and we are just going into a game with Mothman, and he has found one of the new type of trees, which we are going to be doing a video on. It is currently, let me just check, it's currently 2 in the morning, and I'm going to go to sleep after this. But we have had the Halloween update, and we are in one of the updated servers. So a lot of people have had struggles getting this server, but it seems like I've managed to get into one first try. Let's have a little look around, shall we? So we've got pumpkins. Are they moving? Did I see you move? I'm not too sure, but oh, we can move the pumpkins. Huh. I wonder what else we can do with them. Oh, but they move back. Oh, right. Okay, and we've got small pumpkins there as well. What else do we have on the inside? We've got limited time. Check pumpkin. Oh, we can buy the pumpkin. Oh. Okay. Good for Halloween carving. And what's this one? This is punny as a pea, but it's trying its best, okay? All right. Okay. And there's this. The spooky month. Let's load in our base and let's buy this, shall we? Because it seems like we've got a lot of stuff here to cover. We've loaded in our slot. We're going to pick this book up. We're going to... whatever the hell it is. I'm not sure. I think it's a book. Right. Chat with David. Are you sure you want to purchase the spooky... oh, it's a record. Okay. Let's purchase it. Right. Oh. Drag item. Okay, is that it? Is this it? Okay, we'll leave this here, we'll come back for it. What else do we have? We have pumpkins, we'll come back for that as well. Is there anything else here? Let's check this. It seems to, oh, it's changed. What else is down there? Ooh, that looks a bit empty. I don't want to go down there. That seems to be nothing. Nothing is down there. Okay. No worries. Anything else? No. Alright. So, apart from that, the trees have changed as well. Let's go over to the beach because that is where Mothman is and we are going to go check out this tree. And I really like how they just changed the color of the floor as well. It looks really, really spooky. There's my base over there. And the clouds are like tinted orange as well. I was gonna expect the sun to be like a pumpkin or something, who knows, but it's not. Maybe the moon is something else. That we gotta check that if it gets to that. But it looks like Mothman is over there jumping, and you can see the tree is over in the distance. It seems to be see-through, so that looks good. And looks like someone's coming to pick us up. Who is this? Oh, it's Mothman. Let's go. Okay, and we have another tree right here. And it looks good. It looks see-through. You can see Mothman through it. You can see everything through it. And what's that over there in the distance? Do you guys see this? Like, we see this, right? Guys, come over here if you're following me. They can't hear me, but what is this? Huh? Oh. Well, it looks like we have a little egg family person thing. Can we do anything with it? We can't pick it up. We can't do nothing with it, but it looks like we've got a small tree here. And yeah, let's go back over to this tree over here. That's really weird. Everything else has changed. I believe that little tree guy, that has changed as well. He's got orange leaves now on his head instead of green. Oh, and it's white. Oh, it's neon white. Wow. Okay, that's cool. Anything else? Oh, I wonder what the volcano trees look like. I wonder what all the trees look like. Our base is over here. You know what? We're not going to have a look at it in today's video because I'm going to go to sleep. But tomorrow I don't have work, so I will record as many videos as I can on Woodmill Inc. Playing this game. But what we are gonna do is we're gonna go back to the shop, we're gonna pick up that record, and we're gonna buy a couple pumpkins as well. Okay, let's pick up this record. Let's put that in there. I wonder if you can buy any. Oh yeah, there's a furniture shop coming, isn't there? So we're gonna be able to play the records on maybe a jukebox. Maybe. Let's put that pumpkin there. Hi David, are you sure you want to purchase this pumpkin for 450? Yes, please. Oh, we can buy multiple, can't we? So we're gonna put loads on at a time. And oh, can we take these ones? Oh, we can. We could buy loads. There is loads of pumpkins to buy. Would you like to buy all three pumpkins for 1,050? 1,350? Yeah, sure. That's not bad, you know. We've basically got a truck full of pumpkins now. And I would say that's enough, but it's not enough. And it's nowhere near enough. We need loads more because this is only October event. Maybe we'll get more pumpkins in the future, but right now, these are the limited time things. Do we have any room for small pumpkins? We can put some small pumpkins in, sure. Why not? Let's get a couple. Would you like to purchase four honey pumpkins? Well, I would, but you know, thank you for your purchase. One of them just despawned. I don't know if I just paid for that, but hopefully not. What's this guy doing? Okay, and now we are back at our base. And is this guy here? Yeah, of course he is. Right, let's blacklist him. Get out of here, dude. And let's decorate a little. So let's. Have our base a little bit decorated, and that's gonna be about it. I'm gonna go off, I'm gonna go to sleep, and then I'm gonna come back on in the morning and record loads of videos. We're gonna go exploring the map and we're gonna go find out what else has been added. We found a lot of secrets in today's video. We found that pumpkin thing, we found the music disc, we not the music disc, wow, the yeah, it's a music disc, isn't it? And we've got other stuff as well, and we've got annoyed by this person as well. But yeah, anyway, guys, if you did like this video, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. If you want to see more videos like this from me on the channel, then make sure to turn the notification bells on. That way, you get to stay up to date whenever I upload a video. And I shall see you guys in the next one. Bye.